The name Rastafari comes from His Majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie. He was Rastafari before he was crowned Emperor Haile Selassie. Emperor Haile Selassie is his coronation name. We, who saw him as a biblical fulfillment, became known as Rastafarians. We are his sons, and he is Rastafari, and we are Rastafarians.
Selassie!
Rastafari!
My Lord. By thee shall all barriers be broken.
In Jamaica, we always worship a white Christ and a white king and a white queen. They didn't learn us anything of a black king. So when I saw a photograph of a black king in the front page of the Daily Gleaner, I said to my father, I never know we have a black king. He said, yes, man. I said, how you know? He said, he was crowned 1930 in Ethiopia. 52 nations went to his coronation. I said, then how can I know about it? He said, read your Bible.
They that sow in tears shall reap in joy.